beautiful nature and beautiful sunrises. This is what Indonesia is famous for. Sadly, a lot of people only see these images and not the harsh reality of what is really going on in the country, which is number 2 on the list of ocean plastic polluters. There are 2 main reasons for the pollution: the flaw in the waste collecting system by the government and the sense of responsibility by the people. The government has a waste collecting system which collects the waste of the city every night. But because of the lacking infrastructure, the mountain villages cannot be reached. The people who live in these villages either end up burning their waste themselves or throwing it in the river. Besides this, a lot of people in the city just throw their waste in the water because it is easy. There's a big lack in the sense of responsibility.
So then, like you said, like, this is cash from the current.
In the last 2 weeks, we had meetings with the government, began monitoring the litter traps that are currently here, and visited the landfill to check out the scavengers, which are searching for plastics in the garbage as their daily job. This problem can only be solved by stopping the source of it, by stopping the dumping of our waste into the ocean, by getting people aware of the problem and stimulating their sense of responsibility. However, the damage that is already done has to be cleaned, and that's why we from Recycled Island Foundation are here in Ambon, to help Mother Nature by doing research on improving the litter traps to catch the plastics that will otherwise flow into the ocean.